Welcome back to the channel, everyone. Today, we're going to show you how to engage your audience using a live quiz with an application called Kahoot. Kahoot is a game-based learning platform used as educational technology in schools and other educational institutions. With Kahoot, what we can do is create quizzes for our live stream where our viewers can go in and work through the quiz while we're streaming live. We can use this as an educational value benefit for our viewers or something fun and interesting to change things up on our stream. Today, what I'm going to do is show you how to set up a quiz within Kahoot and stream that with your StreamYard application. If you guys like tips and tricks for becoming better streamers and better creators, this is the channel for you. So please leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Thank you guys so much for subscribing to our YouTube channel. With that being said, we're going to jump right into this video. You can head over to Kahoot.com or you can grab that link from the description below. Once you're logged into your Kahoot, this is what it will look like. This is sort of your Kahoot dashboard, so to speak. What we're going to do is go up to the top right here and click the Create button. This will open a Create a New Kahoot window. What you can do here is select a template from the template options here, or you can just create a new Kahoot from scratch, which is what we're going to do. For this video, we're just going to create a few simple questions just to get you familiarized with Kahoot. So on this first question, I'm going to ask, what is 2 + 2? And down below, I'll go ahead and add a series of answers. And the last one will be 4. After I have all the answers down here, we have to select which one of these answers is the correct one. If I'm not mistaken, 2 + 2 is 4, so I'm going to select the 4 as the correct answer. You can take it a step further and add some media to go along with this question. It just spices it up a little bit, makes it a little more interesting. If you have more questions to ask, what you can do is add another question on the left. You can select from a series of different questions here. For instance, we can make a true and false question if we wanted to. I'm going to create another quiz question. And for this one, what we'll do is ask, what is 4 + 4? And same thing, guys, we're going to add some answers down here. We'll put 9, we'll put 10. We'll put 7, and then we'll put 8. After we've selected 8 as the correct answer, we can go ahead and click done at the top right. Before that, I do want to mention you can change the settings over here on the right, such as the time limit. You can adjust the time limit from 5 all the way up to 4 minutes, the amount of points per question, and the answer options. After you've adjusted all the settings, we can go ahead and click done. After you've clicked done, it'll ask you a title for the Kahoot. I will just put StreamYard, and then you can put a description as well, which is optional. We'll go ahead and click continue. After you're done, you can either go straight to playing this Kahoot or click done. Now we want to go over to StreamYard and make sure we have this set up correctly within the StreamYard application. To set this up with StreamYard, we're going to open a new tab and go over to StreamYard.com. I've already created a broadcast for Kahoot, so I'm going to go ahead and enter that studio. Before I enter the studio, I want to make sure I have my camera and mic settings set up correctly, so make sure you take a moment before entering the studio to verify that all your settings are set up correctly. Give yourself a display name and go ahead and enter the studio. Now I'm in my StreamYard studio. Next, we need to set it up so we can have our display capture captured within the StreamYard app, which means we can capture that Kahoot quiz game during our live stream. So what we'll do here is click the share button. We'll go to share screen and we'll click share screen. What you can do is select your entire screen. You can select an application window or a Chrome tab. What we're gonna do is the Chrome tab Kahoot. Makes things a lot easier. If you're not using Chrome, I suggest you just select your entire screen. It would probably run better than selecting an application window. So we're gonna go ahead and click that. Once you do that, it'll pop up in your stream here. And we're actually ready to go ahead and start our quiz. The next thing you can do is go ahead and just adjust how you want it being displayed on your stream. You know, you can select a variety of different options within StreamYard, which is what makes StreamYard so versatile and so cool to use. I'm gonna go ahead and just keep it on this one where I have a tiny little webcam here and the Kahoot screen. So what we're gonna do is go over to the Kahoot tab. We're gonna select the quiz we just created and we're gonna go ahead and play. What we're doing is presenting. So we're gonna present this quiz here and we're gonna go ahead and select the classic mode. Sweet. Now that we have this up, we're ready to get our viewers into the Kahoot game, so to speak, so that they can play as well. They can join at Kahoot using the game pin that is generated here or from the application of the Kahoot app. But before we do that, we want to make sure that we go over to our StreamYard app. As you can see here, it is not streaming the quiz tab that we have open. It's streaming the other Kahoot tab. So what we need to do here is go ahead and remove that. Click share again, go to share screen. And we want to make sure we're selecting the correct tab. It looks like I selected the wrong tab once again. So we're going to do this one more time here. Awesome. So now that we have the correct tab open, you can go ahead and have your viewers open up their phones or whatever. We're gonna do this from our own phone. I'm just gonna go to kahoot.it on my web browser. On my phone, I have the Kahoot web browser open. I'm gonna put the game pin in here. Once I put the pin in, it will go ahead and load. It will have me select a nickname. So I'll spin for a nickname. I am the Golden Alpaca and I'm gonna go ahead and join. Now, if we go back to show our Kahoot screen, you'll notice that the Golden Alpaca has joined in for this Kahoot. From the Kahoot page, I'm gonna go ahead and click start. And we're starting this quiz, except for I'm the only one that's in the quiz. On my screen here, what you'll notice is I have the questions available for me. I'm going to select my answer, which is 4, and it will go ahead and complete that and move on to the next question. The next question is, what is 4 plus 4? I'm going to select the correct answer. And there it is. I have one answer for the 8 option. We're gonna go over back to the Kahoot tab. We'll click next. It'll create a podium. It will kind of show you who won this challenge based on the number of entries that were there for this specific quiz. It sounds like that audio is coming through on my monitor and I apologize. Anyways, guys, that's how you set up your Kahoot and that's kind of how you run it with your StreamYard application.